This is Laval on the 3rd of November 2023, after the snowfall that there was yesterday. This is looking towards the south.